Hey, what's up guys, welcome to my channel for another speed test between the Realme 6i and the Samsung Galaxy A31. As both are the latest mid-range smartphones and both of them have got quad camera setup, but the Realme 6i is a bit cheaper than the Samsung A31. So in this video I am going to do speed test between both of them to see the gaming performance of the Realme 6i up against the Samsung Galaxy A31. So without any further ado, let's get into it. So as always, kicking things off with a boot up test, and 3, 2, 1. Now let's talk about some basic specifications. So on the Realme 6i we get MediaTek Helio G80 chipset, while on the Samsung Galaxy A31 we get MediaTek Helio P65 chipset, and both are 4GB variant. So let's see who is going to be the winner of the first boot up test. And both are taking some time. Well, you can see the boot up test run by the Realme 6i and followed by the A31, and the difference was very minimal between both of them, so I will call it even. Now everything is completely turned off on both of them, and both are connected to the same Wi-Fi connection as you can see. So starting from some light applications, and let's go to the phone dialer. Well, it was quicker there on the Realme 6i. Messages, and again faster on the Realme 6i. Camera, and faster there on the Realme 6i. Now let's try some third-party applications and find out the faster one between the Realme 6i and the Samsung A31. And you can see the first gaming application test also won by the Realme 6i and followed by the A31. And again faster on the Realme 6i. KineMaster, the first application test run by the A31 up against the Realme 6i, and finally it had made a comeback into the speed test, and it was again slightly faster animations on the Realme 6i. Subway Surfers, and you can see this one goes to the Realme 6i once again. Zed, faster on the left side. Zigzag, and again this one goes to the Realme 6i. Pinout, and it was exactly at the same time on both of them. Temple Run, and again this one goes to the Realme 6i. As you can see, everything is in front of you. The Realme 6i gaming performance is better than the A31. Now let's try some heavy replication, which is PUBG mobile game, as this application gonna help us to find out the faster one for heavy applications such as PUBG mobile game, Fortnite and Call of Duty mobile game. And both are the loading. Well, you can see the PUBG mobile game test also won by the Realme 6i, and the A31 was right behind. Well, it was not a huge difference, but still the Realme 6i has won the PUBG mobile game test. Now let's try some internet based applications, and the first one is going to be YouTube. Well, first of there on the A31. Play Store, well, it was about the same on both of them. Now the last one is going to be RAM management between both of them, so let's check it out. Temple Run, still there. PUBG mobile, still there on both of them. Subway Surfers, Subway Surfer has been refreshed on the Samsung A31, while the Realme 6i is still there. The RAM management is quite important for some users, that's why I'm doing it, as most of the people are asking for the RAM management about every single application. Well, again this was refreshed on the A31, and it's quite disappointing from the A31 in RAM management. So guys, it was a speed test comparison between the Realme 6i and the Samsung Galaxy A31, and as you guys saw here, the gaming performance of the Realme 6i is much better than the Samsung A31, because only two of the application tests run by the A31 up against the Realme 6i. Also, the Realme 6i is cheaper than the Samsung A31, so if you are a gamer and you are thinking to buy any of them, then I will recommend you to go for the Realme 6i, because the gaming performance of the Realme 6i is much better than the A31. Also, the RAM management of the Realme 6i is better as compared to A31. But you guys are the one to judge, so I would like to know your thoughts in the comment section about both of them. Okay guys, it was all from us for today. Make sure to subscribe our channel for daily tech videos. Thanks for watching our videos, and we'll see you in my next video.